I'm 62 years old, and I've been doing Barrel Man for 4 years. It's my fourth year doing it, and I got told about Barrel Man, that it's a wonderful race, and I came down and just loved it. I have loved being an ambassador and promoting the race and talking about triathlons, especially in the older age group. A lot of older women especially find it very, very hard to compete. You don't have to worry in this race. Everybody is supportive, and we have a lot of fun.